So about two innings done right now here in left field. The Argos only have two hits against Max Scherzer right now. They need to find a way to attack him a bit better because he's being for at least the next two innings in his rehab start. The Argos down 2-0 here, looking to get better, get right back up.